Hey guys, it's Adrian Ortiz with AMO Fitness, and right now I'm going to make a post-workout shake, or you could really add this shake at any time depending on your goals. If you're wanting leaning out, you're adding a little bit of muscle. So, really quick, I already have a half a banana in my Nutribullet shaker. I'm going to take some coconut milk, no specific brand, it's 45 calories, not really terribly concerned about calories. So anyway, I'm going to pour a pretty decent amount in there. I think it's about 8 ounces. Next, I'm going to add a scoop of protein. So I like Metabolic Drive from Biotest, mostly for taste, and that you get a lot of branched-chain amino acids in there. It's a little bit of carbs, and honestly, I really just go everything on consistency. I've been a fan of Biotest I've been a member for almost 10 years, and I've been buying their products for just as long. So I do, one scoop is 21 grams of protein, and about 5 grams of carbs. I added the banana for some extra carbs, but this is my secret ingredient. So this is just frozen spinach. This is the way I like to get in vegetables without actually eating them. And it makes it a pretty cool color green, so that's always fun. So we're just gonna put a hefty amount in there. If I could just weasel my little hands in here. And when I first started doing this, I'd only put in a little bit because I was always kind of scared of spinach. But now I really don't care. I put a lot in there. And this is going to be really thick, so I'm going to add some extra coconut milk. And I'm watching the time now. I'm about a minute and a half, and I blab quite a bit. So this is only a minute to make. You could use this for breakfast, too. There's a lot of nutrients in it. I'm just going to blend it up real quick. Take a sip. Now, some other things that you can pop in there, hold on one second, some PB2. I like to add a little bit of peanut butter flavor when I'm feeling peanut buttery, but right now I just want straight banana. And the flavoring on this banana as well. So this is about half of the calories of regular peanut butter, and if you guys know me well, I have a serious peanut butter problem. It's almost, I don't want to use that word addiction because that's a very strong word and can be used in many different areas. So I'm just going to say I really love my peanut butter. So I'm just going to pulse that a couple more times. Done. And there we go. That is my post-workout shake. You don't have to use a banana, but post-workout, you want to be putting in some carbs. If you're leaning out a little bit more, you might want to go with some berries. That's a little bit more on the low glycemic index, meaning it won't spike your insulin up as high, but at the same time, it's going to give you some really good carbohydrates. So I'm going to taste this. I know you guys are probably like, oh, it probably tastes gross, but it's actually delicious. That's just a lot of banana goodness. All right, guys, that's Adrian Ortiz with my post-workout shake.